Alright, let's set up a try it again. See if there's less echo on the microphone. And I have all the gadgets that I have audio units for. AUv3 loaded up. So that's 25, I believe. And there's three of them I don't own, that I'm aware of, that work as AUv3. And it's kind of chaotic, so I have a randomization going in Euclidean to trigger everything. So I got one. Channel 4 is triggered MIDI 1, Amsterdam 2, Berlin 3, Bilbao 4, and then it starts over with Brussels 1. So that way there's a little mix up there. And then the further exaggerated, I put Scatterbrain in the beginning. Then I forget the name of that one. What's the name of it? Replicant. And then Slow Machine, Half Life Setting, and Stratosphere, Cloud. So just like some randomization of these being triggered with all these gadgets. And I have the 11-inch iPad, I believe it's the Pro. Oh, this is already dead. I don't know why you would need all these on the screen ones, but I'm just having some fun here. Gladstones. I like that it keeps the last size you had for each gadget. For the drums, I'm gonna use like loopy or koala. Phoenix. Phoenix I love. I don't use it that much. I just use it for like residents, kind of like a filter. Background, shoegaze sound. Tokyo. This is harder than I thought it would be. Euclidean and roll the dice. Thank you. crazy thing. This is kind of cool. Goofing around here. Thank you for watching.